Does ectopic pregnancy pain start suddenly? Yes, ectopic pregnancy pain usually starts suddenly. It is often described as a sharp, stabbing pain in the lower abdomen or pelvis. The pain may also be one-sided and can worsen with movement or during a bowel movement. Other symptoms of ectopic pregnancy may include vaginal bleeding, nausea, and shoulder pain. It is important to seek medical attention immediately if you experience these symptoms.